Hello, my name is Paul Warburton. I'm a product manager with Yokogawa Corporation of America. Today we'll be demonstrating how to take a density measurement using a portable Coriolis flow meter. This measurement is especially important when we're using our net oil gas void fraction option for lease allocation metering. This is our portable density measuring device. You can see on the bottom we have what we call our bottom fill valve that's easily opened and closed. Attached is a hose and a funnel. And we want to fill this from the bottom so it pushes your sample up through the tubes so that way we don't have any entrained air in the tubes. So to take a density and temperature measurement, we want to slowly fill the tubes with our oil sample that we took from the separator. So we want to bottom fill this, so we're going to slowly fill this from the bottom. We want to just slowly move this up and down. And what that's going to do is cause the velocity or the movement in the tubes to push any air that's entrained in the tubes is going to want to push it up, and ultimately we want to try to get all the air out of there so that way we get a good density measurement of our sample. And once you see that kind of settle down and you don't see any tubes, any bubbles, close the valve off and then just let this sit for about 10 to 15 minutes so that any other potential bubbles that are in there will work themselves out. And then we can take our temperature and density measurement off the display. Okay, once we finish our oil sample and we have to clean the device out before we can take our water sample, we recommend to use some type of solvent, either a carburetor or brake cleaner. And you just want to spray a little in here at first into the tubes, spray it around the end, and we'll spray it down into the tubes and just kind of let it run through there. Get it moving a little, then we want to close the valve and we want to fill the tubes up, each tube. Okay, we want to fill that up to the top and let that sit for a minute or two. We want to make sure we have our bucket here and drain that into our bucket, and you can see how it cleans up the tube as well. And we want to repeat that process again, and then once we repeat that process, then we can just spray in and let it run through the hose. Helps to move the hose a little bit, get the brake clean, get the cleaner through there as well, clean out that hose. And that's how we clean out the device. And that's how we take our oil and water density sample from the separator and clean the device out properly when we're completed. Thank you for your time. And if you need any more further information, please go to our website at www.yokogawa.com/US.